Yo everybody, thanks for tuning in. Unfortunately today there's no camera, so it's just the mic. But today's match is a real cracker. It's a goal fest, loads of goals. It's a fun match, it's funny. Sit back, relax, make a cup of tea if you want, have a beer, put the feet up and enjoy the match. I'll see you at the end. Thank you.
Their record for the longest ever winning streak. One more win. For the big occasion, Lars Ricken is a good example of fearlessness.
Big star from very young.
Yeah, he was, and it's safe to say a bit more than that these days.
Face to face, hits one. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You gotta run if they gotta fuck. I'll give a fuck to make it some punk. Without your homeboys, you can hurt the boys in the fuck. You scary niggas are punks. You ain't shit without your homeboys, nigga. Sturridge, and the counter is on. Kiyotake. Looks like a good ball through. Speculative strike. Looks to slip it through. Now it's Kiyotake. Timely intervention. Smart save. Aimed long and direct. Good challenge. He just stood firm. He's got away. Jonas going through. Show of character. I love the spirit of the battle between this stuff. Never know what they're doing. And it's Jonas. He's left his man. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Just brushed off the ball there. Van Dijk. Lamar. Ricken. Now the pass. Oh, he's in! And he just whacks it away. Kagawa plays it forward. Lallana. He's having a look round. That's Dalglish. Glish. Dalglish. Lallana! That's Dalglish. He's on his way. Goes for it! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Shoots! Oh, surely!
Leash,
it's flagged offside. It's wrestled off the ball. Tries a through ball.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Ricken. And it's Jonas. Goes wide. He's got away. Sturridge has a swing at it. Jonas has a goal.
Commitments and he came up trumps.
Andre Carrillo takes aim with a cross. Jonas has a goal! And it's Kagawa. Kagawa passes it through. Lallana. Paris Saint-Germain get it back again. It's Jonas. Aimed long and direct.
looking to force his way through. Just the keeper to beat! He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Paris Saint-Germain have been awarded a penalty. As calm as you like. Forward it goes. He spotted the run and played him through. Or fists it away. Played it again. Oh, he's overhit it. Looks like a good ball through. He could be in here. He's through, it has a hit! Paris Saint-Germain have it back and they can go again. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Lamar going through. Lamar. He's gone for
it! No! God!
Sticks it away!
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
We have got ourselves a game here. Shakes the shoots! He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
They've played it short. He'll try from distance. Gave it a go, but off target. He'll try from distance. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Cuts it out. Kagawa. Robin. Looks to slip it through. Dalglish! Kiyotake.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
3-2. What a game. Really enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'll just leave you with the highlights here and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.